gentlefolk of Letterkenny, we are honoured and privileged to have with us today the distinguished writer Jane Austen. I'm sure she won't mind me mentioning that she is extremely well preserved for someone who's over 200 years old. She's about to read one of her works, one of her shorter works, called Plan of a Novel. It's a satire. And Miss Austen will not be offended if you snigger or laugh quietly. In fact, you can laugh out loud if you want. You don't have to.
Happy. and only prevented from paying his addresses to her by some excess of refinement. Excess of refinement. Very moment, setting off in pursuit of